Hi, I'm Dr. Suchitra Vashisht, and I'm taking communications and storytelling in visual arts. Basically, communication, if we talk in terms of communication, it's for the students, like wherever they go, whatever field they choose, communication which must be effective. So our focus is to inculcate or nurture their personality so that their personal skills, soft skills, and their interpersonal communication skills can be improved. So the motive of this communication and storytelling for the visual arts student is well apt in terms of storytelling and story delivering. See, it's an art. So if they know how to write, how to, you know, collect their ideas, giving them proper shape and to give a format, structure, this is all what we deal in this subject. And basically, top of everything, communication, which is a dire need of this professional world. I mean, in wherever field they go, this communication skills, I mean, apart from your knowledge, what you have, what you gain from your books, your communication skills must be appropriate. See, the motive behind communication is whatever you want to say, it must be communicated effectively and influencibly.